You're on.
I do not approve of my image being in the documentary.
Can I film the documentary?
I'm filming. I'm the cameraman.
No, I won't
do it. I'm the cameraman, and you're like...
I do not approve of my image being...
You're the explorer.
Alright. The Congress, this is the lazy little woman who sticks her tongue out of every camera.
Alright, boys.
Hey!
Didn't we see the ginger?
The ginger. He's a very shy species.
Oh, my name is Mason Barton, and we're trying to sell the finest boat. Let's go. Alright, look out for strangers who look nice.
Oh, yeah. Just saying, the origin of...
you're allowed to talk.
The origin of this
fine...
Don't
think you're a silent camera.
Oh, yeah. The origin of this fine artwork is made by me and Mason.
Made by the bloods of Wampus. Yeah.
Made by Wingus and Dingus.
Wingus and Dingus.
Mason and Venus and Button.
Yes. Where is a fine stranger? Ooh, what about that man atop of that hill?
Oh, yes.
Tobin?
No, not Tobin. There was another man's, but he's gone now.
I don't know
what that man was. Tobin?
Okay. Wait, we need to ask. What did he say?
They didn't take it. They said no.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Tough luck for an artist.
Carson, would you like
to
buy an artwork?
No. Get ignored. You just gotta
ignore. No, not this.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Would you like to buy the finest art piece?
Yes. It's by me and Mason. And
Mason with the blood llamas.
Taking bids.
Yeah, nobody's bid it so far.
That's a...
Yeah, sadly, no one's been.
Whoa, we'll give you whoever's at the end of the day. Right? Yeah,
Fortunately, the only thing I have in my pocket is the phone.
We'll take that.
I'm not going to get my phone.
Right. We'll take that watch.
Wait, why don't you bid a free homework pass?
Are you recording?
Yes.
We'll put it on your face. Don't worry.
Yeah.
He's okay. Right.
So far, we have got no bids. But we're going to get one.
Yes.
Trust me.
Let's go get a snow
cone. I lost my money.
I'll buy ya.
Really?
I'm gonna buy us.
Hey, this man is really
nice. We're getting... Molly and I are gonna ask.
So, we're waiting in line.
First person right there. Would you like... Oh, ignored. Alright, you know...
I have a pencil right here.
What is it? We're changing our art piece.
Here, you can do it on my arm. It's in my hand.
6'9". We can't keep 6'9".
It's just gonna be like faded. It's just gonna be a faded.
And we're gonna write...
4'67".
No, not...
Now, it will be
like, oh my god.
Now, not all of it is now made with the finest.
Wait, how much is it?
I could be bought for 75 or...
Hey, I have a daughter now. I'll give you some of
mine.
Hold on, Michaela, we gotta buy her.
Wait, would you?
No, I'll give you some of my snow cone for that. Yeah.
That's the worst trade ever.
Money?
Yeah, that's the worst.
We take money right here?
We take money. Hold on. Look at that field. Doesn't it look perfect for a store that has the finest art piece?
Yes. Right there, by the horses.
Move up.
Yee, we're moving up in life.
We're moving up.
Oh, jeez.
No.
So wait, I know this person.
No.
Over here. Can I ask? Yeah, come with me. Come on.
No.
Come on. Where are you going? Come on. Where are you going? Oh my god, David, you just cut us off. Come on. Yeah, I did.
You're not allowed.
Right here. Oh, yes.
Oh, how do we not notice this fine gemstone?
Alright, Colton, since you're the only one with money. Alright, since Colton is the one buying the snow cones.
I should call Gary.
Hey, Colton, if you buy me... Colton, I'm going to go look for a buyer.
Right? I need to know.
And now, if you buy me a snow cone, I want blueberry, right? Let's go, McKay. We gotta go get a bite.
Wait, Colin, buy me one too. Thank you. Mason.
Why are you trying to sell that, Mason? Because. It's made with
llama. Yeah. Let's go.
It's true art.
We'll find a seller. I guarantee.
We'll find a buyer. Ma'am.
We so far don't have a buyer.
Wait, wait, wait.
What's your opinion on this art piece?
I think that art piece is really nice, and if I had money, I'd buy it.
It represents childhood but, and anger.
And no scope. Get racist. Right. Let's right ask that man sitting in the chair.
What?
In the chair.
That's Mr. Temple.
I know. Let's ask.
Go. I'm not doing it. Because I'm sad.
You're scared?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, ask Easton. Go ask Easton. No, no, no.
Yeah.
I don't wanna ask him. I feel like he wouldn't do it.
Coach Matthews.
Okay, we also need to get Bethany.
Oh,
he said no.
Who do we ask now?
I don't know.
We got an entire field of people. And so far we don't got any virus.
Yeah. Oh my god. That's the rape dungeon.
Yeah,
we'll just ignore that.
Damn, who do we ask?
I say we ask. There's so many people. Should we ask? Let's go over there with Ryan.
Not guy or girl, my man.
Can't tell. Let's go ask.
Hey, look, the hilltop, it's full.
Are you serious? Oh my god, you're such an idiot.
Houston! Come here! Would you like to fly before I start?
You sure? You sure?
Yeah. Alright, it's made by the finest one. Right.
None!
Not anymore. No. Nobody wants to buy it.
I hate the song.
I just don't hate the song.
So?
What the hilltop is for?
Is that allowed at school? The song?
I don't think so. Hey, sir!
Didn't you already ask him? Ask them up there.
Check that.
Probably did.
He didn't want to buy. Okay, would you like to buy the finest
one? No, I'm good, buddy.
Alright. Alright, I'll see you later. I feel so bad. Feel bad for me?
Yes.
Why do you feel bad for me? I feel bad for other people. They don't want to buy this beautiful art piece.
Good point.
It represents
hey, people. Hey, they're almost to the snow cone. Do you think we should regroup with them?
Yeah, we should go. But we're just going to walk there because like, my feet hurt.
Why do your feet hurt? We've barely been walking.
Well, my shoes are stupid. And also I have a blister on my toe.
How'd you get a blister?
I was cooking and then grease popped and it went on my toe.
Ooh. Yeah.
Okay. I asked, like, if you see like a group of women, probably gonna be either like, oh my god, Brandon, he was like at the tennis court. Oh my god, have you seen his bulge? No, but
wait, what?
It's gonna be like that if I ask him, it's gonna be like, ah, fuck you, and rip it in half. I'm like, ooh, we can sell both out.
Can you say bad words on your channel?
In the school video? Probably not. I'm not gonna post it at school, I'm gonna post it when I get home. But I'm probably not going to be able to.
There's our friends.
Demonetized.
Demonetization.
Demonetization.
Oh, we're probably going to get demonetized for some great dungeon.
Oh, they are at the line. Like, they're at the front.
Let's go. Yo, what up, guys?
We're back.
Nobody bought it.
Guys, so I'm just going to buy all this at Coke for $1.
Oh, okay.
Because we don't have any good flavors.
All right, we'll get a Coke then.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. And also, snow cone is $3.
I don't know. They don't have any good flavors. I might just get like a.
So you're buying us a Coke, right?
Yeah. I had $2.
All right.
Thanks, Colton.
They
can you buy me
don't
a water?
Buy water. They have free water. Somewhere.
I'm not.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
We might have a buyer, awesome. Mikhail.
Are you gonna buy the finest art?
$1 or whatever you have.
Hey guys, saying there's free waters over there. So.
The Quiango is pretty good.
Wait, what's going on? Oh, that's Mr. Temple.
Yeah, what is he? I don't say anything.
Alright, so he's buying all of us a Coke.
They have free water, so you want to go get one? Or see if we can find one? So I'm thirsty.
Colton.
Kayla.
Thanks. Alright.
Ugh. Hey, we never got a buyer and we ripped up our piece, and that's the end of the video.
I like eating my feeties. I